Just the other night, at my hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, my past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be.
You was the one that I'd wanted for old times, and each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. If he'd only grant me wish I'd wish back then, I'd never ask for anything again.
Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, that just because he doesn't answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel that I remembered in my dreams, and I could tell that time had changed me, and her eyes too, it seemed. We tried to talk about the good old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all.
Now she walked away, I looked in my wife, and then and there I thank the good Lord for the gifts in my life.
Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, that just because he may not answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are all too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.